poison? Would you like to? Why, you could win literally billions and billions and billions of dollars. Call 1-800-23-23 today. Operators are standing by. So I rushed right over to the phone and called the number. Rosebud picked up on the other end of the extension and said, "May I please have your name and address?" And I said, "Well, send it to Eric Blair in care of Big Brother, P.O. Box 23, USA." And the next thing I knew, she had hung up before I could give her my credit card. I know the postman knocking on the door, and he has this package marked special delivery. So I opened it up, and it appeared to be some kind of gray matter surgical extraction kit. And then I thought, hey, what the heck? This could be my lucky day. For I could win literally billions and billions and billions of dollars. So I stuck the long needle deep into my ear canal, and I sacrificed up a sample and put it on dry ice and rushed it back to Rosebud. It was that night that I began to have horrific dreams and suffer from selective amnesia. But I was awoken early the next morning by the return of the postman to my front door. And he had a letter marked urgent. So I ripped it right open, and it said, "Congratulations, for you have won literally billions and billions and billions of dollars. Report immediately to Rosebud at Memorial General Hospital. Oh, and by the way, don't eat or drink anything past midnight." So I jumped in my Pinto and I rushed right over. And as I pulled up to Memorial General Hospital, I drove up to the valet parking of the emergency room. Then I rushed inside, and there stood Rosebud with contract in hand and said, "Here, sign on the dotted line, and you will be worth literally billions and billions and billions of dollars." So I didn't bother to read the small print in the bottom of the page written in Latin, for I was about to win literally billions and billions and billions of dollars. So I surrendered my axe on the dotted line. Seuss. mayhem to a roar. Doctor Doolittle.